really, guys, most of the time, you guys know me very well, so I'll kind of skip through the getting to know you piece. I'm the 8th Congressional District Chair. I've been around the Democratic Party for a while. If you don't know me, ask somebody. I'm sure they have plenty of bad things to say. But what I want to do, we need to have a real conversation real quick to have you all together about Democrats in rural communities. Here's the thing. We need to do a better job of reflecting the fact that Democratic values are rural values. Saying we've not forgotten about you, we need to take you back from the Republicans who aren't doing anything for you. So let's talk about how Democratic values are rural values. We say we care about a lot of things. We care about jobs, we care about education, we care about health care. But how can we say that we care about jobs when we are concerned with agriculture? Agriculture is the leading industry in our state, but if you go to a primarily agricultural county, it's probably pretty poor. It's probably one of these places where Republicans' best idea on how to revitalize them is to literally pay people money to go live there, instead of investing in those communities in order to make them better. How does somebody in Osceola feel when somebody is being paid to literally live in a place that they're living to work and make better? We have better solutions, and we can do better, and I want to. How can we say that we care about health care when we don't care about agriculture? Yes, I know that Sarah is going to work hard to try to get Medicaid expansion into Georgia, and that's fantastic. Quite frankly, if you don't have access to nutritious food, fruits, vegetables, meats, if you're only so much money on health care, if we're not front-loading with small family farms and small grocers who are providing local food. These are the kinds of things that I want to talk about in my race. And if you're interested in helping me to bring Democratic values to rural communities, please reach out to my campaign, reach out to me. My website is swanforga, that's swannforga.com. My Facebook page is facebook.com/swanforga. My Twitter is @swanforga. My personal email is fred@. You got it. Please reach out to me. You can reach out to my campaign manager, Ashlyn Kane. All my contact information is on my website. I want to hear from you. Invite me to your events. Please tell me about the things that your candidates that are running for state house and state senate are doing in these areas. We want to support you and help you, but we need each other, and we can do it. I am Fred Swan. I am running for Georgia's Agriculture Commissioner, and I'm ready to retake that seat. Thank you.